Hey everybody, I'm here today to show you and tell you that I actually got a brand new van. This is my brand new 2022 Honda Odyssey Touring Trim Level Edition, and I absolutely love it. Now, in this video, I'm not going to be doing a full review or tutorial or anything like that. I'm just going to be giving you an overview of the van and the reasons behind me getting a van in general and this specific van. So as you probably saw recently, I announced that my wife and I are expecting twins, and we already have two children, so we need space for four kids. That explains the van. Now, the reason why we needed this specific van, and we couldn't really go with an SUV, because I was looking at many seven-seater SUVs, but they just wouldn't work. And I'll explain why they wouldn't work and why this van works really well for our situation, okay? So with seven-seater SUVs, with a lot of them, it's the third row isn't that big, and it's difficult to get to the third row, and the trunk space isn't that big as well. So we need all of those things, and seven-seater SUVs in general don't really offer what we need. They don't fit our specific situation. I do plan on getting one in the future because I love lots of seven-seater SUVs, but for right now, a van, and specifically this van, work really well. So with the Honda Odyssey, the key factor here is these seats right here. So check this out. You can slide this. So there's usually a middle seat there. I took out the middle seat, and then you can take this seat right here, either of the two, and you can slide them in many different positions. So I take this seat right here. Now, without the middle seat there, I slide this over just like that. And what we have now is the perfect setup for two somewhat older kids and two babies that are twins. You see, in the back seat here, we have space for my son and my daughter, who are 4 and 2.5 years old. And we can easily get to them to strap them in. I can walk right into there. Literally, I can walk right into there and strap them in really easily. And then over here, okay, over here, we have enough space and accessibility for the twins. Because as you know, baby car seats are, they take up a lot of space because there's so much safety involved in them, in the car seats, to keep the baby safe. So they take up a lot of space. So with that being said, we have accessibility here and there. And this is, you know, one of the only vehicles. This is the only vehicle that I found that would work for our specific situation. In addition, the seats in the front have a ridiculous amount of space. Literally, like, I feel like I'm floating when I drive this thing. And there's so much space. It's actually unbelievable. My wife and I are so happy when we sit in here. And it's got these crazy features, ventilated seats, paddle shifters. This thing's a beast. V6, I believe it has 285 horsepower, if I remember correctly. This thing it's a really good vehicle, okay? Like, I'm so impressed with it. I really wasn't down for a van at first. I was trying to avoid having to drive a van if possible. After seeing the features of this and driving it for, we've had it for a couple months now, oh man, I don't want to drive anything else. It's so awesome, okay? And like I said, there's lots of space here, lots of space there. The trunk is absolutely huge. I'll pop it open for you. I think I have mine and my son's skates in here because we have skating lessons once a week. So I believe, yeah, they're there. We got helmets and skates, some rope because I went to a family friend's birthday party yesterday. They asked me to hang the piñata from a tree. I got all sorts of stuff. I got a remote controlled car that I like to drive around in parking lots sometimes. Anyways, the trunk is huge. You have a ridiculous amount of space. So like I said, originally, I didn't really want a van, you know? But then I saw the styling on this, and I was like, wow, it looks really nice. And then at the end of the day, no matter what, you know, I saw that it could suit my family. So no matter what the situation was, I would do whatever it takes to drive my family around comfortably and safely. Even if I drove something that I absolutely despised, I would. But this, I love this. I mean, literally, how can you not like it? Look at those rims. Look at those rims. Crazy. Like, it just looks ridiculous. Super styling, and it's not even that high profile. It's still somewhat low profile. Yeah, I mean, the features are insane. So, like I said, look forward to a full review and I have so many videos planned for this, but I won't be doing them until the twins are born and, I've settled down for a little bit sort of, and we have like a nice schedule that we're working with and stuff as a family. But like I said, I have lots of content still being released. I've scheduled my content in advance, so I got lots of videos coming out, even through the birth of the twins and so forth. But for me to film these specific videos, I'm going to have to wait a little while. But look forward to them because they are coming out. That's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.